Okay, first of all, this light is bomb. Second of all, it's a little bright, but anyway. Second of all, I'm gonna give a little backstory before we get into today's vlog. November 23rd, 2011, my best friend, Cache, introduced me to a little band called Mindless Behavior. Fast forward a couple years, they break up, everyone doing their own thing. Fast forward to today, July 25th, 2019, the band member Princeton, who goes by Princeton Perez now, is having a meet and greet for his EP release. It's coming out tomorrow, or 12 a.m. today, 20s, I don't know, whatever. English is hard. And after almost eight long years, we are finally about to meet him and see him in person again. I'm a cry.
What I was trying to say is that I've been a fan of Mindless Behavior since the seventh grade, which was like 2010 to 2011. And while Mindless Behavior was still a band, I never got the chance to meet them. But Princeton was holding a meet and greet in New York for his EP, and I was finally going to get the chance to meet him.
She said, what's wrong? She said, nothing. Keep resting. She said, what's this?
I'm looking at his soul. He's right.
The fuck, staring right in it. I'm looking in his eyes, my nigga. That's just beautiful.
That's Keisha.
What the fuck is this?
Claire,
you do what?
You were about to look like that.
20, and we're really trying to find a black,
the
back of Planet Hollywood.
Who bought a Hamilton cup and left it? How dare you? There's people like me who can't afford to see Hamilton.
Okay, that's not what I was talking about, but all right. I hate 42nd Street. Like I was saying, we were trying to find a back of Planet Fitness. What the fuck? Planet Hollywood.
Planet Hollywood. Fitness, you dumbass.
We dead as can't find it. There's no back. I'm confused. We just trying to meet Princeton again. My dream of, as a 12-year-old has come true. We out here.
He nicknamed me Poetic Justice. It's uncreative, but it's all right.
Bro, he nicknamed me fucking Tupac. And he called me Buttercup, so now he wants my draw.
He dead as said female Tupac, but all right.
He wants my draw. I am Tupac. I am
female Tupac.
I am the littest nigga alive, bro.
Like, I'm a legend. Hi, guys. I never introduced you.
What?
Really out here just waiting for Princeton.
I get hungry.
I'm mad hungry.
Like, I can go for some french fries.
Y'all, same. That sounds amazing.
I'm trying to text my friend who work at Planet Hollywood. What's going on? I'm trying to get my 7 years worth of time back. Is this what it's like to be a hardcore fangirl? Because, you know, I thought I was hardcore back in the day.
But like, right,
I had a curfew back in the, I had a mom who was like, get yourself. So I got the time. I got work tomorrow, but it's alright.
Black people don't know how to act in public.
Oh, it's been going.
Yeah.
Okay.
Hi.
Hi.
Yo, we're taking a video. Yo, we're taking a little video of my friend's phone.
Why are we doing this? Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Why?
I got the horses in the back. Hey, for stopping the attack.
Hey, oh shit!
Morning, and I'm just coming on to end the vlog because I got home at like 1 a.m. last night and your girl was tired. As soon as I hit that bed, I knocked out. But yeah, I just need to say thank you for watching the vlog. I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys in my next video, which I think will hopefully be my curl fest vlog. So I'll see you then. Bye.